Okay, so we were just cycling around and all of a sudden we see two towers, and so we decide to ride towards them. And look, it's like crazy big. It's called the Cistercian Abbey at Lubiaz, and it's considered to be one of the biggest and most magnificent monastic complexes in Europe.